Day 28 is for the foot fan.
So after having your feet in heels or trainers all day, take them off, take your trigger point ball, and we're going to roll underneath the fascia in your feet. So starting from the base of your toes all the way up to your heel, you're just rolling backwards and forwards, pushing down towards the ground, working through all of that fascia underneath your foot that's been gripping all day and in closed shoes. Take it to the heel, so your toes are down, have the ball under your heel, slow lateral movements, so moving side to side, and then work your way bit by bit up your foot, doing those slow movements side to side. Then take it to the toes, put your heels down, and you're going to stretch out all of your toes here. So your toes will come into like a dorsiflexion, your toes will come up towards you, really lengthening everything underneath. Then just go back into a nice little roll, move around, see what feels good for you, making sure to change sides and do both feet.